lots of assists and block shots.
Mo Sider?
Yes.
He's looks like he's having a good time down there, too. A couple.
Puck turned over. Roslovic scores! Jack Roslovic breaks an 0-for-11 streak, his first goal in 12 games, and tonight his 300th National Hockey League start. All right.
Monday drive to the net, and Jack Roslovic, I love the way he started this game. He's been very simple with his passes, and here as he collects the puck in the middle of the ice, he's not overthinking this whatsoever. Good pursuit of the puck here down low. Nyquist is all over this shift. He's got his fingerprints all over, keeping that puck in the zone, and there's Werenski that pops that puck on the forecheck. And Roslovic, top shelf over to Nedeljkovic.
He is Suter knocks it away. And now Danforth takes a little exception to that hit.
For him.
Here to the point. One man back, Gavrikov. Verana behind the defense and scores. Verana picked up in that trade from Washington for Mantha. Has the Red Wings tying it up.
And he did great things last year when he got here. And to see the speed, and then he keeps that puck way out in front of him.
JT takes a hit, gets it to Robinson. Bouncing puck, Hronek. Picked up here by Stevens. He's across the line. Stevens behind the defense, Gagne. He tried to tuck it home, going from backhand to forehand. Elvis following him along the way from post to post. In front this time, Gagne.
It over to him. That play up the wall and stall right away. One motion, back door, and who's left there all alone?
Werenski, well up in the play. Sack now. Works on Hronek. Raymond had it briefly, went right back off his skate to Werenski. Zach in front, Sillinger scores! What a pass! What a goal! We're tied! Jackets come right back!
Knows exactly where he wants to go. They can see Stahl can't handle Voracek. The big body pushes that puck.
Two. Hronek, line eight, able to knock it down. He's got it in the slot, hangs on, shoots. Rebound, scores! Roslovic with his second of the night. And again, the puck follows him. And the Jackets have regained the lead.
Right there, there goes Stahl. There's that shot. Nedeljkovic has to battle to make the save.
Left wing, I think he's looking for a penalty to be called. He's staying out a little longer. Here, Nedeljkovic kicks it away. 7.5 minutes left. Bertuzzi working in the high slot. Center, Danforth has put the redirect in. The Jackets lead by two. And for Justin Danforth, his fourth goal in the last six games.
How about Jack Roslovic?
It's built on a 3-2 lead as Roslovic finds Danforth on the redirect. It's 4-2 Columbus. Osterlund, hard key, top of the circle. Danforth is there. Drop pass, all kinds of traffic in front. Shot at a goal. Larkin. Elvis was blocked in front. The big screen. And it's a one-goal game with 4:25 left.
In front, and seems like it's off to the side of... No, it's right in the front of Elvis. Almost going by, like, you know, you lose sight of it for a second, then you're trying to pick it up again, then it's...
They just tied it up. The Red Wings have come from a two-goal deficit with back-to-back goals. It's 4-4.
Tries to step up. See, Voracek's going out to the point. Peen tries to get his man. It's Brana.
From center, line A. Long shot wide. There's the horn. There's 48 seconds. Knocking him away from the puck. And now Zach, a two-on-one. Dylan Larkin trying to get back against his buddy. Here's a pass. Larkin gets a stick on it. Thrown in front. Nyquist in front. Jackets win! In overtime, Roslovic, his first hat-trick as a Columbus Blue Jackets. His second career. And the Jackets are off the bench.
He's already gassed at this point. He knows he's got Roslovic to his right. Doesn't force it through until late, and then, wow, Gus Nyquist. We all think he's going to shoot the puck because he just missed a pretty good opportunity, but he doesn't.
He waits, doesn't stick handle, waits for Rossovic to get on his forehead in a perfect spot. And the Blue Jackets off the stick of Jack Rossovic.